real life Allen Ginsberg, Mr. Tom Sturridge. And as Sal Paradise, in real life, the author of On the Road, Jack Kerouac, Mr. Sam Riley. Thank you very much for coming, guys.
Pleasure.
It's your pleasure, that's nice. Just a quick few questions, just to set the scene. How did the three of you feel about being part of a film like this? You know, a film that's been so eagerly awaited for so long, such an iconic adaptation. How did it feel to be part of it?
Well, I hope no one here has been waiting 50 years.
There's a few.
No, it's a big honour. We're very proud, aren't we, boys?
Very proud.
Have you enjoyed making it, that sense of freedom that comes with the book? You can sort of feel that when you're making a movie?
Yes.
This is going well so far.
That's all right.
But the three of you as the British members of the cast, and it's a huge international cast, Brazilian director, did you find that you formed a sort of special bond on set as the three Brits, or did you find once you were there, you were all together?
Well, they're Southerners.
Right. So you keep to yourself. Yorkshire, you just keep to yourself.
Yeah. No, it was... it made life a lot easier having a British sense of humour around sometimes.
And making this film was an enjoyable experience. It saw everything we see on screen in real life.
Yeah, it's amazing. I'm not in it that much, so I don't really know why I'm here. I guess it's because not many other people are. But I'm really happy. I actually just did catering on this. I made sandwiches for the guys. And...
Well, when Danny comes on screen, I think we should all give him a big round of applause just to make sure. And how does it feel to be here tonight? How does this screen feel? How does it feel to be showing a film in the open air to 2,000 people, more than 2,000 people this evening? What's this feel like?
Not at all intimidating. No, it's a great pleasure. I hope you all enjoy it. Woo! I hope you make a bigger noise than that at the end.
Well, please join me in thanking Sam, Danny and Tom for joining us.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you guys.